You know, on OfferUp, they're selling the iPhone XX Max for $330 or $300.
What?
On OfferUp, yeah. For Mad Cheap.
Really?
No, it's brand new.
Yo.
I swear to God. No, trust me. I did a reading. I did a whole reading. It's over. Oh, so you're questioning my witchcraft. Is that what it is?
No, I question your
power. Alright. Damien. Oh.
Good energy lit up.
You shut up and land.
You shut the fuck up. I'm trying to keep the energy good here.
Right, look.
don't fucking start then. No fucking. I don't be the first one out then. I petty, don't be the first one out then.
Hey, positivity and shit. Sound like fucking my best one.
Fuck!
I shot him for 79 in the mouth. Like a melody. And if your girl ain't right, I got
a okay. What?
What happened?
I fell. And also, my broken glasses, one of the lens popped out. So one of the lenses popped out, so I'm blind. I'm
bullshit.
Trying to.
You let them fall, right?
No, I'm trying to look for the. Oh, I got you off the bottle. No, let me focus. Let me focus.
Yeah, let them fall again?
No, I'm trying to look for the fucking screw so I can screw it back in. Oh, I found it.
Yeah. You wanna come and not talk shit? You wanna come and not talk shit?
Yo, so this round doesn't count because my glasses popped out. My lenses popped out. That doesn't count. I'm going back to lobby. No, I lost the fucking screw again. Ishana, come here. You have 20/20 vision. It's a little black screw and it's gonna shine. It's gonna shine with the light.
Here,
you take it. Do we gonna do it? Oh my god.
What? Turn on the light, turn on the light. The light, the light. I need to put on my lenses. I need to wipe bro. Stop looking at me.
We wiped in front of you.
Listen to my tsunami. Listen to my tsunami. Let's just go back to lobby, please. Please go back to lobby, please. Please.
Who the fuck this nigga G think he is, though? This motherfucker said, I'm gonna go get y'all cars, but you know what he does?
He
jumps
on
his cars.
He said, what?
What?
And he fucking shoots one. Bitch, I killed like three niggas, but two of them didn't die because I had them down already. And I got double team. If you was already there, and you was there to protect me when...
Hold on, I'm scoring in my glasses. I got you. I'm scoring in my glasses. Hold on.
Oh my god, that was so funny.
We all gotta land together.
Yeah.
Stop landing apart from the team.
I lost it. I lost the school.
In war, it's only the family. Right?
Oh, I found it. Okay.
Understand that it's only the
Are
family.
Are you talking about
Facts,
Everything.
Bye.
Look, he's on the
Bye.
And it's crazy because Halloween is around the corner. Ishana, yo, I need your help. Come here to the bed. Sit on the bed, sit on the bed. Okay, so you see this little hole, right? You're supposed to put this screw in this little hole and then turn it right. But you have to push, you have to hold this.
Get the screw.
You have to hold this. Yeah, you have to hold them. You got this. I'm a manifest. That's all I can do right now. Manifest. Put on the. Make sure you put it here. Make sure you put it. No, you have to put it in first.
Yeah. What? The fuck I missed? I left for a minute.
You got this. I believe in you. Breathe and focus.
Is she giving birth or something?
No, she's fixing my hair.
Oh, you got that. It's gonna be okay.
Don't have a good day.
It's gonna be okay.
Great day.
You don't understand how blind I am.
No, I get it. I got glasses. Actually, I'm a blind bitch. I'm like a bat, girl.
How long, what?
How long you have these glasses for?
I had them for like 2 months, 3 months. I swear to God, bro. It's because they're Harry Potter glasses. I swear to God, bro. No, bitch, they're circled.
Yeah, like your lice.
Alright.
I've seen it up for you.
You got this, Ish.
My fucking.
If I have to do legit witchcraft right now. Okay, but I have. Okay.
Half an hour later.
Give me a second. I got this.
This way, right?
It has to go in
your
butt.
It has to go in this
that
way.
That little asshole, I know. I see. Mm-hmm. I'm just saying, I needed to be
go
still.
Go slow.
It's hard to hold it still and like put it in
the same. I said go slow.
The way I need to wipe down my glasses after this is crazy. I swear to God, bro.
They okay. Long enough.
Like that, right? Yo, yeah. Just put it in and I could screw it. As long as you put it in, bro. Just put it in.
Just put it in. Oh. He ain't put it
just
in.
Just put it in, bro.
It's not correct. It's not correct.
You're
it's
now.
Not even. It's not even like I was about
it's
to put
okay.
it in.
It's okay. Just adjust the... it. Adjust it.
Exactly.
Just adjust it. Y'all got any lube?
I can't breathe. I need oxygen.
Y'all need lube.
Yo, this shit is so.
Y'all need poppers?
Yes. Yes. Please.
Please. Oh my God.
Please. Is it in? Oh my God. Okay. Yes.
Yes.
Oh my God. Yes, Daddy. Yes, Daddy. Put it. No, no.
Take a deep breath and relax it.
Yes, Daddy. Yes. Yes. It's over. It's over.
Oh my God, that was a good nut.
I wish I could just like duplicate my vision.
That was so hot.
Oh God. Ooh.
Thank you.
Ooh. I'm scoring it in now. It's okay. Give me a second.
Yeah, everything's gonna be alright.
Oh my god, you're annoying.
Yo, everyone, shut the fuck up, everyone. Please.
You first.
Okay. Shut the fuck up, bro. Please. Okay. I can't see. Bro, I'm like Velma from Scooby-Doo. Finna go to Vegas and I'm there until 7 a.m. Shaking my head. I'm just trying not to be upset. I'm dead.
Who's going to Vegas?
One of her friends. Tell her I'll eat your vagina. Be like, yeah, be like,
finish with the fucking glass.
I'm fucking trying, bro. You don't understand, bro. I'm like Helen Keller in this bitch.
Blind, deaf, and mute, yo.
Yo.
You say Yu-Gi-Oh?
Bro, ish. Get me a knife. Now.
Get the knife. Now!
Please.
Get the knife!
Oh my god, you have one in your room? What the fuck?
Yo, how convenient.
Always necessary, just in case.
That used to be me until I lost my shit. Okay.
Don't have a good day.
Yo, great day. I need your energy. Please help me. Please. Please manifest.
Please pray for these glasses to be fixed and properly sat on this boy's face.
Please. Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Oh, I stabbed myself. Fuck.
It's okay. It's a part of the process. Vision is pain. So is beauty.
What the fuck do you smoke?
Okay, I got this. Hold on.
Don't have a good day.
If only have a I had great a parent day. To help me, but of course I don't.
Bye.
Oh my god, it's turning. Yes, turn.
Yeah!
Turn. Keep turning, you slut. Keep turning.
Go from reverse.
Ishana, your energy is what matters most. I need. Give me your energy.
Fucking need you.
Not like that. Put an actual intention into it.
Yeah,
put love.
You wanna get a W
in
Fortnite? Then help me fix my fucking glasses, bitch.
Shut up, stop.
I'm trying.
Just listen to him. If you wanna
make love to those glasses.
I gotta hold it like a pencil. Please. We have 2020 vision. We have 2020 vision, bro. Go ahead.
On the right? Like this way? Wait, this way?
Yes, righty, lefty, loosey.
And you think that they doing something big and complicated? This ring is through on the glasses.
If you would have did it, you would have felt my pain. But no.
Oh, no. I'm not that stupid to break my glasses. I let them in a room.
Yo.
Like this?
It's okay. Better than destroy them.
It's not my fault. I got lit at Pride, and you didn't.
Like this?
No, this one right here.
Pretty much, if you wanted to say.
I'm gonna have a seizure, please. Please.
Yo, it's midnight.
Please, bro. You got this.
Universe, gods, and ancestors watching over us, give Justin strength.
What in the fuck? I take you out. You keeps eat the fuck you want, puppy.
Just keeps going.
Or you go to the couch.
Just keep going, bro.
Lick deeper.
The universe believes in you, darling.
Just go deeper like it's red, bro. Just imagine if it's red. Just put it in.
Got this.
Put it in.
The universe is behind you.
Imagine it's like if you were a coworker.
You got this. Oh my god, I really can't see shit. Oh my god, there's so many bright lights. Fuck. Ooh. Shut the fuck up.
Yo, King, you are not helping.
Not encouraging. This is making the school left instead of right. You got this. It's okay. Are you sure, bro? Are you sure? Okay, let me see. Let me see.
Boom, they follow his eye.
Bye. The nut goes in his ear.
It popped out of nowhere, bro. I swear to God.
You say you can't come to the bed.
You didn't shower him after I left?
Oh, hell no. I shower him in the morning. I'm too high.
Lazy.
Fuck you. Mm-hmm. You barely take you shower. So
excuse me, I shower every single fucking day, and I clean my house every single 3 fucking days. Okay. But unlike you,
What? Me what?
Que yo necesito ayudar a ti. Like, fuck out of here. Are you fixing? Pull it out. Pull it out. Your dick, bro. Pull it out, please. Oh my god. Yeah, it's perfect. Thank you so much.
You did it?
Yes, we got it. We got it.
Female power, feminine.
Where we landed, boys? Where we landed?
We love that feminine fucking energy.
The power of the
ball,
Capit.
Oh my god, I can see.
You're not wearing red. You're
it's
not
so
slick.
Glorious.
You have to stop shit, right?
Does that look red?
Let's not go into that.
Deshaun Augustine, is he wearing red?
Oh. No, wait. No.
I love you. Can listen to the right in the
if you don't turn into that red devil bitch, I'm not ready. No. I said red devil, that's green.
But that is not fucking red.
Here we go again.
That's not red. That's secondary color red.
You can just go
get the word out of Punya! No, let me stop.
Oh, wow.
We could sit here all day.
I'm some I real shit. I got weed all night.
I could keep drinking all fucking
wait,
night.
Let me
do not play
the fuck
me.
Up. Let me spark the fuck up. Excuse me.
Redder, redder. No, that's orange.
I fuck.
With white. That's
I
orange
fuck
with
it
white.
Up. I fuck. Does that look fucking red to you?
Goku, yeah, they don't pay so.
Ay, Dios mío.
Let's go.
No, you're not red.
No.
Because if you get down, I'm not helping you. I'm letting you know right now. Okay, Celeste. Like this is good. This is decent.
That's why bitches love it. And they love this.
Don't have a good day.
No, you have a good fucking day.
So why do we both feel attacked from that fucking emote? We both got attacked by that emote.
That is dead ass.
This is why
I'm
I spoke alcohol on my vagina.
That's why he's
a
fucking fucker.
Bitch, what?
You got it.
I was gonna land together this time. It's gonna be a good night.
Please.
Knock. Yeah.
That means you, Ishana. Land with us.
That's boring. You suck at colors.
Shanna, come here with me.
Don't tell her what the fuck to do.
You, Justin, come.
That's bad enough. That's bad enough.
Tell me if that's not red.
Yeah, I saw it on each other's screen. That's bad enough.
That's red?
What? That's the, I don't know.
Exactly.
That's the X and Y chromosome.
That's some other bullshit. That's what I mean.
Let's go, don't be pussy.
No.
All together. All
shuffle,
together.
Shuffle.
Wait, where are we going? Wait, I chose.
Purple.
We'll go to Shuffles next.
You lying ass bitch.
I promise you, just remind me.
I have to remind you.
What shuffle?
For your promise. I have to remind you for your promise.
No, remind us after we fuck up people.
No, that's unfair. No. Fuck out of here. Hold on, wait. I can't.
I'm over here.
Ah!
Oh my god, I'm
that quick?
Girl, I'm gonna die.
Bro, what the fuck?
I knocked one.
Got him.
I'm not a dead bitch, I thought.
What the
fuck? Oh, y'all over here.
I'm here.
I'm coming.
Can someone please help me?
How about I'm going with you?
Don't shoot him at you.
Okay.
I'm brain.
There's somebody killing me like those two.
I got one. Oh!
You gotta miss, you gotta miss.
Oh,
fuck.
Please, Gene,
we need you.
Damn!
Gene,
don't leave us, bro.
No, you have shield. Gene, you have shield.
No, Justin was right. We should have landed at pink.
I told you!
Justin was fucking right. We gave two fucking party captain.
Damn!
Bro, it was literally on the line of the fucking airdrop, bro.
We should have listened to Justin, Jack.
We needed to move a little bit away from the air job.
We needed to listen to Justin.
We needed to go to my fucking location. Like, Evie is agreeing with me. But no.
I'm listening.
Bitch, you're dumb.
You.
Shut the fuck up.
We got two people on my side. How about you, Gene? Where you at? What is you doing?
Dumb.
I'm listening. I was just trying to fight for our lives, you know. I died in the process because this nigga ran away from us like a little bitch. You ran away from us.
I will.
Don't play me.
Next time you should just stay and fight. You're just gonna die anyway, you know.
It's the closest to
you're lucky. The moon is fucking waning right now.
Me that if they wanted to go to fucking Tilted.
No, to Coney.
Yeah, we could go to Coney, whatever. Crossroad. Let's go to Coney, whatever.
Yeah, from there we get a car, we get good weapons.
So,
whatever.
What are you doing this October, you guys?
For Halloween?
Alright, not even Halloween. This is a haunted house at this local park we used to live at, and they're hosting it this year too. So if you guys want to join us to go to this haunted house in the park, you should come with us.
I'm down.
So I remember I went.
I've never really been to one before.
Really?
No.
I went to one. I went to the same park in like what, 7th grade, 6th grade, bro. I should have been on LSD with that shit. Yo, bro, I swear to God, that shit was crazy. That ass.
Blue is the gas station.
There was OD flashing lights, and there was enough time for us to walk through it and shit. Like, it was
And then
lit.
Remember when we found that secret room by accident?
Yeah, there was a secret room with light in it, and I was like, oh. It's not far, it's on 205th.
No, I'm telling you, like, you should go to Boston, they do cute chicken, so you can get drunk, that part
of Yeah, but we have to go early also, because let's say it starts at 7, the line is gonna be
very long
as fuck. It's gonna be extra long.
A lot of people wanna go.
We need to at least go twice.
I got people over here.
Yeah, but it doesn't close until 9, I think. You open bridge.
Excuse me.
Oh. Excuse you. I'm weak.
And I came here first.
Look out of here.
I gotta defend.
It's toxic box.
Someone's here.
Where? I got one.
Thank you.
It's a Vegeta.
To it.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie, you gotta make it sound fire,
though.
That'd be a good beat.
Everything. Wait, what time is it? What the fuck? It's 12:20? Bro. Yeah. Throw the shoes at me. Yeah, apparently I need to play my own thing. Don't break my shit. Yeah. My fucking
head. Oh, that's oh, my bad.
I thought you
disappeared
first. I was like,
where
she
went?
Nah.
This is Shag right there. Oh, okay. Yeah, I got it.
Oh my god, my vision is. My vision. My vision is so blurred. I
can't do it because I'm so fucking lit. Lit up, man.
I'm gonna go do guns. Hold on. I need to organize. Wait, you thought?
I have it.
I have a junk rift.
I'm not gonna.
There's one more wheel, right?
Oh. That's the thing. Oh, where though?
Alright. Oh my god, somebody's.
Oh, people.
Thank you.
My bad. Right in front of me.
I'm healing in my tent. Fuck yeah, bitches.
There's a lesson.
What do you mean by tank?
Damn, who's shooting him? What the fuck? No. We need to be careful. Let's do it. Right here. Heal up, Evie. Heal up. Come over here, Evie. Evie, don't fight. Come over here. Yeah. Oh my god, who's shooting you, Justin? You need help?
No. I want this kill.
I'm gonna get fucked.
Oh, my vagina is killing my vagina.
Sorry. Oh my god, somebody's right here.
Somebody save me.
He ran up the stairs. Gene, you ran up the stairs. Go chase him.
Oh my god. I know I'm trying. I'm trying.
No, if you move, stay. Go back. No!
I know.
Yo, your stick drift is crazy.
I know, bro. This is crazy. Like, what the fuck?
Ooh, there's a bounty here.
Fuck, I can't even heal.
I got a bounty.
No, this is terrible.
I have a tall car.
Huh?
No.
I got one too.
I was so
excited. Let's go.
Oh my god, why are you lagging? You was lagging. Yeah, you was dead lagging. That's
oh my god, guys.
Go.
Yo, me! You bitch!
Fucking car near us.
Does somebody have shotgun ammo?
I'm gonna tilt it.
I need shotgun ammo.
A bunch of shotgun ammo in there.
They hit me.
Yo!
Go over here. That was like five
people.
Yo, dude. These niggas are like, why the
fuck? That was nobody's fault. We all got shit in us.
Can we go back to lobby, please? I just want to breathe for a second.
That shit was crazy.
Yo!
Sad face. Sucking dick face. Jesus. Hold on. Yeah, actually, black is fine. Black is fine. I'll do fucking black. I think I won't do fucking black. That is black. No, bitch. That's mainly black. That's mainly black. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. Look at Ish's character. Ish's character is red and it's not even black. Fuck out of here.
Yo. Whatever you said, but fact.
Can I wear this one?
No, no, that's not black. That's not black.
I know you're not pissing with the mic right at the toilet. At least do me.
He always does that shit.
He's one of those.
Yo.
That's if I'm lit. If I'm lit, I sometimes forget.
Yeah,
but
like,
other than that, no. Of course you don't. You're doing it intentionally.
He just don't give a fuck.
Yeah, he wants you to hear his piss.
Fucking faggot.
He's just like, yeah, I hear my piss. Drinking my piss.
You know,
like,
you
no.
Know what I'm about to put on? Look, you know that meme? Nasty bitch.
You disgusting.
That's
took
disgusting.
A shit in the toilet.
Disgusting.
Disgusting. No, that's not the one. That's not the one.
Bitch, don't step on my fucking.
It was the other one.
Step on my fucking cap. My broom boots, bitch, is disgusting. Yo, nah, it's the way
I'm
she said that
done.
Whole sentence.
Wait. My vagina is leaking. I need to go pee.
Don't have a good day, bitch. Have a great day.
No, you have a good fucking day.
Look.
Nasty bitch.
Yeah, that's Jim right there. Look.
Nasty bitch.
No, you fucking have a good day. Fuck out of here. No, bitch. I don't want to hear shit. No, eat it up.
Bitch, disgusting.
Eat it. No, eat it. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here.
Yo, just listen.
Bitch, don't step on my fucking toe. Bitch, with them fucking cowgirl fucking boots. Bitch, disgusting.
Disgusting.
Bitch, disgusting.
You're disgusting.
You ready? You know what I'm gonna put on?
The other one, please. Put the other one. The other one. The original one.
The original one?
Yes.
Yes, please. Please.
Please.
Nasty bitch.
No! What she be like? She be like, you took a shit in the toilet.
Oh, the original. Okay. Disgusting!
Disgusting!
You ready?
Yes, please!
Disgusting!
Disgusting!
I can't breathe. I need oxygen. Give me your oxygen. Oh my god, I'm so fucking tired. I'm so weak. Oh my god. Oh, I can imagine. No, I have to take a pistol. Bitch, what?
Bitch, what?
Okay, I'll be right back.
Go!
I'm
dying.
Let's go.
That's me right now with the clip.
Let's go free, okay? Yeah, shit right there. Wow, all these young rappers dying and shit. Oh my god. There was this rapper B&B Rock who just passed. All these young ass rappers dying. And it was all because he posted that he was getting chicken and waffles and he got jumped. I'm so dead ass. I'm so dead ass. That's why rappers don't be. That's why rappers don't be. I think that's the same thing that happened to Pop. Or some. Yeah, some young rapper out here that just be posting where they be at and what they do. And all of a sudden, bop, they dead the next day because they blurted out where they were at.
I need to walk out my glasses again.
This was a freestyle.
Munch.
This was a freestyle, look.
To the nigga munch.
I ain't gonna lie.
Who's that?
Thank God, you make something more than just munch. Holy shit.
actually going crazy. You ready?
Yeah.
The shit they be putting on the internet.
Wait, we gonna touch it?
Blue.
Looks tilted, right?
Mm-hmm.
It's actually close to what I want it to be, so...
Okay. Be careful. Oh shit, wait, what happened to
it? Oh, you did? Yeah.
Wait, so do we go back to the lobby?
Hold on, I'll see the players I killed. Let me see if I
can. Wait, so we're going back to.
There's mad people shooting over here. Alright, I'm gonna let them fight. I'm gonna let them. Nah, you're gonna restart your shit? What you gonna play? Oh, he's looking at again.
Oh, so do we go.
You want to try to reboot him, or?
Yeah, there's mad people, we shall know. No, I get it. Oh, yeah, yeah. Damn! My bad.
I didn't see the other nigga. Then the other nigga came out of nowhere. I was like, damn. Ow. That hurt. Oh, hello. Can I get anything else? Reboot you first and then get her card? Alright. If somebody hits me, I'm gonna just, already finished. You saw that? And it kept going. It did it again. Nah, these niggas is hacking. That made no sense. That's hacks. That's hacks. I don't give a fuck. Yo, go to lobby. Go to lobby. Let's do trios. Fucking niggas. Oh, yeah, you come back. Ooh, look at this one. Oh, yeah, look. Look. This is Lana Rhodes. That's fucked up, right? All you hear is the shit, like the point. That's nasty. Let's not go to Tilted. Let's go to somewhere less dangerous. Invite. I invite him. Death.
Muerto.
These shits are like crack.
Huh? Yeah, I know. I'm like, ooh. My vagina. Sorry. Whew. Okay. We're still doing black? Okay. So that's. Give me a second to recover, real quick.
Okay. Ooh.
Yep. I got you, good news. Hey, Ish, so around 1:30, my band-aid came off again. I'm dead.
Oh, yeah, I'm
so around 1:30, oh. 2 o'clock.
I forgot.
Around 1:30, 2 o'clock. Do you want breakfast?
Hey, I was thinking about to do the same. Waffles with some cream.
Yeah, same.
Yo. Mm-hmm. A bacon lettuce.
You want a bacon lettuce? We have lettuce. Mm-hmm. All right, so I'll do the bacon while you do the lettuce. Mm-hmm. And I'll do...
All we need is salt, pepper, and mayonnaise after that.
But I'm going to do waffles, bacon, and eggs.
Oh, yeah, you can do that.
Yeah. Yeah, it's calling to me for some reason. I don't know.
Why me too?
I'm like, hmm. You know why? It's because fall is coming. Because that's some fall season shit. Okay. Mm-hmm. I'm dead. That's okay too. Ooh, my band-aid. Not even my band-aid, my cut hurts. Because
yeah,
it came off.
My cut hurts because I just realized that my band-aid came off earlier.
Nah, I made sure.
Huh?
I made sure of that.
Oh, yeah,
touching the chips, yeah.
Yeah, I touched them.
I made sure.
I touched them.
Hey, Google. Set an alarm at 7:50 a.m.
Damn.
Cancel.
Nigga said cancel immediately.
Hey, Google. Cancel last alarm.
No problem. Canceled your alarm for 7 a.m.
Set an alarm at 8 a.m.
8 a.m. set.
No, it's good. I have to go to
make that. I bet you're not even drinking your fucking alcohol, you fucking pussy.
Cool.
You.
I finished the can already. I just have the last bar on the cup right now.
Finish it. Emmy Award, you can get an Oscar for that shit. Congratulations.
The fruit punch is sour when you get hot, bro.
Oh, yeah. Is that so? Mm-hmm. Exactly. Sucking dick. Let me stop.
Yo!
Oh my god, Kai texted me. Give me a second, I got you. Bitch. It's not a nude.
Yo!
Yo, so the, you know the nigga who I told you about? Who does the racks and shit? Mm-hmm. He was like, we can do... I was... Nigga said,
I'm just listening.
Okay, so he was like, we can do Chase or Wells, and I got you with the bread to open up. You think I should do it? Because he's going to give me the money for it to open up a bank. And then after that, I can start scamming.
You're gonna use your own information though. That's not scamming unless you use.
Like, yeah, but that's. He said with Citibank or Wells. I don't use that shit.
In my opinion, you should try to use somebody else's. Try to get somebody else to do that. Do not give your personal social security. Somebody that you can get to trust you to do it.
Social security number and everything.
I'm telling you right now that if you do that, you're signing up to fuck up your credit.
All right, but social security number and everything.
Huh?
Social security number and everything.
Dumbass, you have to keep that in the bank to make the account.
That's what I'm saying. Like, I have to get up my own account in the bank that I'm not going to use in the future.
It doesn't matter if you're going to use it in the future. If you use that, the bank still has your information, so they're going to keep that in your track record. You don't want that in your track record.
You up in the future. Like,
he's serious. Like, that's dead ass.
All right, but if I do it now, I get money now.
Do it, Justin. Do it.
If you want money now that badly, then go ahead. But just know.
No, it's not even that badly. It's the fact that I can test it right now.
You're gonna get.
I'm telling you what's gonna happen after the test, and you're saying you want to test it. You just want the money. Yeah. What you want to do with your money, and then you're gonna be like, damn.
Yeah, because it's not like I'm gonna put down the money for it instead of the bank.
It doesn't matter if you're putting up the money.
Yeah, I know that, but still.
But still, he's using your social security.
Yeah, I know, but still.
Yeah, be careful of that. That tracks everything.
You're not listening.
After they put the money in your account, then they took
they're
it out.
They're scammers, so they know that you want money. Because
he's doing the same
and
shit, too.
And another thing is he's doing it for you, so you can give him some parts of it. So regardless, it's not worth it because you're paying him to fuck up your life.
But it depends how much, because that's
seven.
If you do, look,
yeah, it really
nobody's
depends
telling
how much.
You not to do this. Just make sure your shit is safe so that nobody can use that shit against you. Or use
yeah,
shit
exactly.
Knowing,
I knew this nigga is
not
nice
dangerous.
Any information they give to the government and if you do a scam or get involved from one, they're gonna go and catch you sass.
But that's different from me giving my information to the bank than giving my information to him. But that's different when I give my information to him, I give my information to the bank.
Not information to no one. Get a guinea pig for that. Learn that shit. Never use your own information in any kind of shit.
I'm dead. Don't we have,
I'm telling you right now, try to get a female or somebody that you
I was just about to say, don't we have a telegram for that shit too?
Yeah, try to get somebody you knew from that long ago, like, in middle school.
Because I could do telegram too and just see what's up with that.
Yeah,
just
somebody up that wants to do it, that wants money just like you, and be like, I can hook you up, and then you do it on somebody else's shit and not yours, and then you get money out of it. Because regardless, that person's just going to want money just like you. So might as well do it without your information.
Use it against the people.
Exactly.
But don't do it
for yourself. Don't do it to yourself, yeah.
It's like when you still weed. You don't fucking smoke your own shit.
No.
Same shit. Is everything the same with you when you just work for money? Don't get that piece of that.
Is everybody good?
I got one down.
The other one's over here.
Ooh. I just tried SMGs on like shit. That was a good pass. That was a good pass. That was a good pass.
I'm coming. Got him.
Yes, homie.
Where are you? Okay. Got you. I need help. Help.
I'm right here.
Assault.
Don't worry about it,
babe. Oh my god, I need help.
Okay. Let's not leave Gene. Let's not leave Gene behind.
Somebody's flying on us, two people.
It's okay.
Yeah, I'm trying to heal, protect him. They're flying on him? Oh my god, they flew in on him. Yo, guys, we have to fight this. We have to.
I got you.
Ah!
I'm with Ashanti!
Oh my god.
No, let me get it! No!
What? I got it! Take the
defense and put it in front of him when he's coming in the car. Somebody's over here. Get him!
I said let's not leave Gene alone.
Just ready up.
Yo, Ish.
Bro.
Wait, can we go back to lobby?
Or what?
Just real quick.
Wait.
Just real quick.
Well, I go quickly to this.
Because now we're hungry. We could still play one more match before we start making like food again.
You want to go and cook?
Soon, after one more match. Right. But we're not going to get offline, but...
Well, I got it.
Yeah, we're just gonna cook real quick because it's breakfast. Breakfast is like 10 minutes maximum. No, I got it. I definitely got it. Yeah. Go back to lobby. My vagina. Oh, I have 20 stars. I could buy another platinum character and go back to the slurp characters.
Going to the slurp now?
Yeah, I got slurp now.
I have one. I have Pimalik already.
Oh, I have hiccups too.
I'm going to the
Ooh, God. So help me, I have hiccups.
You know what, I do that trick.
Where
before
trick?
It comes up, you eat air, you be like...
You put your finger in your ass and you'll see how you
before
get really
comes,
comes
up. Before it comes, you eat air like...
No. I could try that.
It works for you?
I could try.
In the ass?
It works for me.
No, not your method, Ishana's method.
It always works like that to me. Like, you know what I mean by eating air? Yeah. Like, fill up your lungs, like, as much as you can, and then hold it. Before the hiccup. Not like that. Regular
deep breaths. No!
Did your hiccups go away? Did it work?
Let me see.
did my method work? I want to know. Because if your hiccups is gone, just know this nigga, this motherfucker, Gene, is full of shit.
Oh, I want to see everyone shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Everyone shut the fuck up.
I got the healing remedies. I got the home remedies. It worked? I told you. Ishana is the answer.
Yeah, yeah,
exactly. I literally just got rid of his hiccups, and you heard the whole thing, and you don't believe it. Like, I literally just... We'll give him two minutes, and it won't come back. Like, fuck out of here. Watch. Imagine.
Oh God, oxygen. Oh God.
Now I'm telling you, every time I get hiccups, that's what I do. I do that method right there, and it always works. It always works and never fails, and my hiccups go away automatically.
Okay.
You gotta eat the air before it comes though. Before the hiccup comes, you eat it.
Yeah, I did it before it came.
And then you was like...
I was like...
And then you held it. And then you was like... Mm-hmm. I felt like you were releasing
the
force.
No.
Oh, nigga, that's not how
we're talking. That's after college. After college.
Yo.
Mina Co.
Just be careful before the school.
My glasses. I slammed my glasses on my face.
No. We need to go into a boxing gym and release this energy or something.
We need to go to that place where you can break stuff for
Oh, I'm so
Oh my god.
Yes.
I
want to
go so bad.
It's literally on the bottom part of Manhattan, like technically Brooklyn, but still.
Yes. There's no negative energy.
Yeah. I think it's like $80 for people for like 30 minutes.
As much as we want to, just...
Yeah, just hit the objects. Hit the objects.
Yeah, just hit. You sound distressed. Yeah. Other than the people, no bones.
I think I might get the chain with the lock. Ooh.
I wonder if that ever happened in that place. Like, has somebody ever just like accidentally hit somebody? And, like, that has happened? Really?
I believe that.
What happened?
Yeah.
What's the story?
Somebody made a review where they were like that they were caught up in an incident where their friend got hit by some type of fucking material. Where you know how the second season of episode 1 where the grandma swung back with the crowbar and hit the Petco?
Yeah.
It was like that.
Okay. So it was an accident.
Yeah, it was a complete accident, but she swung backwards and hit her friend.
Yeah, because her friend was behind her, she didn't know.
Mm-hmm.
That actually happened in my job.
Yeah.
You know that happened in my job? Somebody got hit with a baseball bat because some nigga was about to hit the ball, right? And one of my coworkers was behind him. And he was like playing around. Like it was like a practice hit. It wasn't a real game hit. It was a practice hit. And he was behind.
I left him behind.
After he hit the ball, wait.
I left him behind.
He threw his baseball bat and hit the nigga in the head.
I left him behind.
Are you dead?
Yeah, let's go back to lobby.
Oh, fuck that nigga.
No.
No, we don't have to play. What the fuck?
Go we don't have to play with you, dumbass bitch. We don't have to play with you, fat bitch.
So, wait. After two matches, I recommend everybody should eat, hydrate, get some energy, some fuel for the next matches, because we're going to try to get some wins tonight.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I bet.
Which
I love that energy
coaching?
No, yeah, seriously. Because
we about to do a football match?
Because I'm lit right now. I can make 2 out of 5 shots.
Let's
yes.
do this.
But if I was sober after I ate, I could make
I just
wanna
be
4
up.
Out of 5.
Yeah, that's all I want. Like, I just want a bacon lettuce.
I can make it that if you want that.
That just sounds mad. It's so easy to make. I got it. I just need you to make the bacon and that's it. I'll cut up the lettuce.
Yeah, I can make the bacon. That's simple.
And I'll toast the bread, yeah.
How many bacon you want?
Three. Three's enough.
I'm giving you four. I'm giving you four.
No. No, because three, I've ripped, it's turkey bacon, so I...
see her eating that shit like a pig. Cannibalism.
It's three because it's turkey bacon, so you can split it in half, and technically I'll have six.
Yeah, but I don't do that. I'm from Dorian.
And if you split it in half, you technically have eight.
And count that as one.
Let's be honest, you're not that...
Because remember, right, when I cook meat, when you cook meat, it gets smaller.
Oh, you let it fry too much to the point to shrink, right?
Not too much, but so yeah, it gets to that point.
It's crunchy. It's a nice and crunchy. The lettuce and the lettuce is crunchy too. It's
yeah.
And a little bit of...
I wrote right here.
I'm gonna put lemon on top.
Don't do that. It's bacon.
No, not the bacon. I'm talking about the lettuce.
But there's gonna be bacon in your meal.
No, I'm talking about... You know how we put salt?
Yeah.
To make it like...
Ooh! You think we should have tuna salad on the side?
You can't open the thing without the can opener.
I can open it.
With a knife? No, you just cut yourself. I'm not letting
Gene
you
Gene taught me, bro.
You remember I showed you.
Exactly. You see? I just said it. He taught me.
Okay, we can make a tuna salad. I have...
yeah, I remember.
I have croutons. We can make a tuna salad.
No, it's okay.
You got ready?
You want green pepper? And red pepper?
He can do it.
It's healthy.
With the eggs.
Oh my god, that's boiling.
The eggs. We can put the black pepper and the green pepper bags. Like on some ratatouille shit.
And then we'll just put it all in the...
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so we already know what
to put. Oh my god, we should all watch Ratatouille together. That'll be fucking fire. Ratatouille.
Oh my god, Ratatouille's not funny. I love Ratatouille. Gene, shut
You're
the
supposed
fuck
to
up.
Watch that after you fucking cook.
What happens in the end?
They have a new business. No, bitch. They have a new business.
The food? Look, the food was
amazing. They have a new business, and they call it Ratatouille.
Turner's
gas.
He don't know the principle of the movie, but he watched it 500 times.
I watched it twice with this nigga. I watched it twice with this... Twice!
I love Ratatouille. I love Ratatouille. Shut up.
Twice.
Yes, because you don't like watching it for some reason.
Justin, twice.
You probably like it now that you got your new TV, but before, it was a whole different story.
Exactly.
So is mine. Wait, honestly, I have a question.
What the fuck?
Actually, I'll text you. I'll text it to you.
Alright, you motherfucking fudge case. We're going to Rocky Reels and this time we're going to shit on them.
Who are we shitting on?
No running. We're going to sit there and fight, okay? Unless you don't have no weapon, you can run.
Two matches, and then everyone makes breakfast.
No, I got the thing. I got it.
Some type of breakfast, at least. I don't have one here. Oh, I do!
But I'm not dying yet.
I have to take off the weeds. Oh my god.
I have a bridge to anything.
Oh, I'm ready.
I got one down.
I got two.
have no weapons.
Like you're dying looking stupid.
I'm gonna get bounty.
I got a keg.
Let me know when you're gonna use it.
Whenever you have need to.
Actually, can you throw it now, please?
Yeah.
Oh, I'll catch it. I only need a little bit.
I'm here. Thank you.
Of course, there is one.
Super chess! Fuck out of here.
Okay, where you want?
I have a rift, everyone.
I got two of them.
Oh shit, so... I hit him with my sniper.
I hit one. I'm
not a fighter.
I got a rift if anything.
Machine around here?
I think we should rip because there's nothing here. No, seriously, there's nothing here.
I got 6 chug splashes and 2 shield potions.
I have 1 chug splash. Do you want the extra one? Can you carry 7? Is that possible?
What, for Chug? No.
Chug Splash?
Let me
oh, damn.
Let me
try.
No.
Damn.
I should drop automatically
when
I try to pick it up.
I got 2 rifts.
There's shield right here. Let's get a car, guys.
No, we should rift. We should rift. Yeah, because he has 2. I have a 1.
We could take the rift.
No, there's like...
There's
2 more rifts over here.
We're in a circle. We're in a
circle. we have 3 rifts, bro.
We're in the circle. We should have rifted unless, like, we're
But we need to go somewhere else for in order for us to get more loot, because I have green and purple. Like that's all I have. Come on, everyone, come on.
Who's holding the rifts, though? Because there's 2 of them.
I have one.
I have two.
Okay, there's 2 of them here, so...
Alright, so we're doing.
Damn, there's 6. That's crazy.
That's what I'm saying.
Okay, alright. Let's do this.
Somebody make a marker.
I wanna go to Tilted or Sanctuary.
Okay.
We didn't even know where we were going and we rifted and shit. What the fuck?
Hey, we still made it work. Fuck that.
We got problems. We have to be like, yeah, let's travel, but where are we going?
Guys, the car is here, so...
Alright, yeah, let's take that car.
Yeah, I'm landing there.
Yeah, I'm pretty low anyway. I don't have no choice. Anybody need ammo?
No.
I have a bunch of mini ammo.
I need a shotgun if you can help
okay.
me.
Okay. I got you.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Reloaded. Pero Diablo, why they have to break the glasses?
Damn, I just got it.
Why not go here? Why not go here?
Damn, why are you fucking like
that?
Oh my god, somebody
gave me shit. Oh, you got the repair, your upload. I have one, I'll hold it.
Alright. Defend and then they destroy the whole Tilted and we can get all that shit, you know? Better have the car, it's all destroyed. Woo! And it's like a children here.
We gotta make sure we don't get run up on like 20 people, like we don't know these people.
Right.
Somebody on you, let me know, like, just scream. Like, yo, there's somebody walking around me, like, get ready.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, that's
good. Oh my god, I see somebody. They're running in the mountain.
What?
I see somebody. They're far though. Hold on, I'm gonna show you. What? They're a little bit of the mountain. Let's go to them. Truck. Come on, Jessica. I know you're ready to listen. I got her, he's shooting at us. I don't know what he's trying to do. What? Who is that? What is he doing?
Be careful. Behind you.
Oh my god, he ripped it.
See?
He's coming behind.
Damn it.
Knocked one.
Wow! Thanks, somebody babe. Shot me! I don't even know who that
is! I was on the roof,
bro! Yo, I'm hiding! Pick me up! I'm hiding! I'm right here! I'm hiding under the stairs! Help me! Revive me, please, as fast as you can! I'm dead! 8, 6, 4... Oh my god! Thank you, Evie! Oh my
you know,
god!
I fucking
yes.
got you!
Yeah!
Fuck that!
Let's go! I got everything. Fuck. I can heal right now.
That.
I got you. Here, take this.
You really thought, shit.
Oh shit, no! Go! I should switch him.
We gotta
get Justin's card. Oh, Justin, we have to go. Come on.
Alright, okay,
there's one more person
who's
stuck up on me, though. Where's he at? Am I shooting me?
Oof, left.
There's two over here! I got one!
Oh, he rested!
He rested like pussy!
Yo, I hate when
he threw
that.
He rested like pussy!
Where'd he go?
Cause nigga knew.
Fireplace, use a fireplace.
Where's Justin's car, by the way?
I
don't even remember to be honest.
Bitch! Suck my dick! Pussy Renegade! Renegade, nigga! Get out of here! Bitch ass, nigga! Nigga try to run!
Yeah, let's go
revive
really
this one. You not running!
Cause if you run up, yeah, if you run up, I guarantee you ain't gonna lose looking done up.
Let's go get Justin.
Everyone reboot me.
We gotta get him. Fuck, that was intense.
Good shit.
Yeah, let's get that, down.
Yeah.
I already got everything I need.
Hello.
He's trying to get his, like, good guns and shit. We need a
fucking chug cannon. I don't know where the fuck to get that.
I need a place to upgrade.
Oh,
shit.
Well, yeah, we do gotta go to the gas station position.
Where did you go?
Where is it?
Wait, the gas station is blue up over here.
Give me the
goddamn. Where's the gas at? There's a gas station. The gas station right there. It's blown up, so we can't.
All of you get inside, let's get together.
We barely have shit.
Coming.
Careful, remember. Oh, there's shield things over here. Come, everybody together. Everybody who doesn't have shield, come together real quick.
I'm trying to go and put the gas.
What do you think?
That's a little...
Oh, you're coming with me?
Oh, my. That has to be fucking new. No fucking new Diablo.
Dying shields?
No.
Oh, somebody is upgrading.
Oh! I can buy shields from here.
I am.
Justin here.
Thanks.
Either you need a shield, I'll buy you one.
Yeah.
Or you wanna buy it, Jean?
Thank you.
There you go.
All
right, I'm ready whenever y'all ready. I'll drop it.
Excuse me, get the fuck from over.
I'm a good driver, don't rob this. Ah, chill, don't break the car, bro. Come on, let me just drop a little bit. I'll switch.
Oh.
Next time we drive again, I will switch.
Right, babe. Come on, babe. Stop fucking playing.
Look at him clapping. He's like, wow.
I will whip all of us right now.
There's 20
seconds.
Left. Yeah, we're about to die.
Bye.
Oh shit, I need sniper rifle ammo.
Fucking tree.
Okay, let's go. Go. Take the
rip. The fucking. Oh, shut up. Shit.
Luckily.
They have to go back. Right here. Yeah.
Wow, that was mad gay. Are we gonna go quick now?
I dropped my fucking shotgun by accident.
Come here.
Hold on, can I buy a shotgun from here? Fuck, man. It's fucking green. It's bullshit. Fuck, do you have a shield, bitch?
There's people in that truck. Oh no, that's the car. Someone go to the truck and just make
me. Oh my god, shield tech, Justin, come over here, come over here, come over here, come over here.
I'm at you.
Come on, Justin.
What? What?
Bro, no way. No way. Yo, you're in that fucking class.
Can I shoot him? Okay.
Yeah, shoot
that
car.
Whatever, hold on.
He's right on there.
Take your time, take your time, Ish. Take your time.
There's one full scene.
Submachine gun, submachine gun.
It's two team lead.
What the fuck?
That's what I'm saying, submachine gun.
Shit is mad though.
Yo, there's mad people. Hold on. Everybody's distracted. Everybody's distracted. I'm gonna let them forget about me.
How long were we in the server? What the fuck?
Yo.
Come on,
please,
let me see what you say. No! Oh shit, you're gonna go. Take the spray.
Oh shit, oh shit.
There's only one more person.
I was gonna win because it was 4v1, but I tried my best. That was funny as fuck.
You deserve some good ass food.
Thank you.
You deserve to have some good ass food for that.
Thank you. Yo, that was so funny the way I was just sitting in that corner and I was just like bing 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 bing. That nigga got fucked up.
Yo.
Everything, so I'll send you the video.
Yeah, send that. Yes, I don't have that clip because I was alive. Please.
I'm broadcasting everything to my YouTube channel, so.
Yeah.
And I just noticed
that
it was mute the whole time. Yay!
I'm fucking high.
Yeah.
You're gonna go cook?
No, after this other game, but...
Let's go.
Well, we're gonna stay in the lobby, but still.
So you're going now or after the match?
After the next match.
Alright, then hurry up, bitch.
No. I feel like I'm really good at this game, it's just I don't...
Girl, you are. No, that is yours.
I just feel like I don't like appreciate my skills after the time. I'd be like, nah, homie, like I'm good.
No, girl, you're good. Go using the level 100 because you deserve it.
What the fuck?
And you did?
Let me go out like a savage.
And you did?
What else can you do at that point?
I found
that.
Just
fucking show them what you did before you died.
Pretty good, yeah. Battle Royale at the end.
So you gonna remember me, bitch.
The fuck? That hit hit one.
Heavy on that.
Oh, my leg, fuck. And I officially run out of food. Come on, let's talk shit, let's play. More play. And that way you can go and cook. Oh shit, I'm high as shit.
Yeah, because we didn't look.
Mm-hmm.
What? You're like, it's been there for so long. No, you told me not.
The fuck?
Go ahead.
You're such a fucking
thot. I'm scared. I'm scared now. You're making me scared.
Okay.
You literally told me not to do that. What are you doing? You're
fucking tough. You're making me scared. Stop.
Best buy ever.
This tastes like honey and alcohol mixed in one. And there's a plastic bag attached to me!
You know what's crazy? How that night we could have literally all got like trapped outside or some shit because of that pop tire, but she still decided to drive.
Yeah, because what makes you think a nigga is not gonna have a bitch?
No,
that's
true. And he did it for free too.
Did you see how Azora asked?
Yeah.
She's choking on her own shit.
She was like, can you help me?
Oh, a tire?
Yeah, the tire, I gotcha. I'll fix the tire for you.
And he did it for free. He didn't even charge.
For free. I was like, bro.
She was like, so what brings y'all out here late at night?
He was like, yeah, as long as you got titties and ass, I'm okay.
Yeah. What a good guy, though.
Yeah, but titties some ass.
No, he didn't even, like,
love
his fucking dick. He just
said that shit. No, but he was lucky.
He was lucky.
He was like, I'll fuck those titties. I'm like, bitch, I saw his aura. Watch.
Yeah, I know.
I suppose my emotion will be saying everything for me right now. And he got disconnected.
He got disconnected?
Yeah. And now they're gonna hear them both. Dominican Dembo, ladies and gentlemen. He died, I suppose.
Do you remember how Jeremy used to be like, yeah, suck on my dick, you don't remember?
I suppose they switched style.
You switched style? Charge it, why are you not charging it?
Yeah, without the original charging, it's gonna take like 10 minutes and something to fill. So let's charge and we'll be here.
He said, suck my dick.
He can say he first.
Yeah.
He can do it first. I can make a fucking milkshake with my cum and get with him with more evaporated. That way it can taste it well.
He said I can make a milkshake with my nut and some dirty ass shit. I can't even fucking collect.
You hear half, so it's alright. I wasn't expecting that much.